Ну что, 3-2, Хакай.
His legs here. I'm not sure as if he's saying get down lower.
Out.
Well, this is interesting.
Well, perhaps he was convinced.
Pues ha tocado justo en la línea.
No, y ahora Japa. Tú pierdes el punto.
Y ahora rectifica Bernardes.
Sí, 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 sí.
¿Sí?
No, no.
Y yo la he metido dentro, la he metido dentro de la bola. Mi bola ha sido dentro. Yo la he vuelto dentro, pero ¿qué partido estás viendo, Carlos? Mi bola la he vuelto dentro. No, no.
No, he stopped play. Nadal stopped play.
My ball, when I, he says, he colored the ball out. Come. He called it, the ball out. I returned the ball inside, and he says the point is for him. But to him, no. No, 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 quiero jugar.
Yeah, well,
quiero jugar para nada, Carlos. Me estás diciendo una barbaridad. Me estás diciendo
he
una
does
barbaridad.
Have a point. He does have a point,
me estás diciendo una barbaridad, Carlos.
In the point of law, he might have a point. But that's why I was saying, did Carlos Bernardes then need to step in? He should have just, Rafa challenged. Rafa was the one who stopped play.
Yeah.
Se le otorga el punto a Tomás Berdych. Se pone 15-30 arriba y cuidado porque estamos a un punto de la bola de set. Y nada, que se ha descentrado un poquito. Vamos a ver si aquí juega como debe. Pues en efecto, mira. Cómo se ha puesto Rafa en el centro de la pista.
They'll have to replay.
Oh, Nadal didn't like it. It looked like it was long.
Oh, that was clearly long, and I'm about 20 feet from that ball.
That was long.
No. Nadal's absolutely right about that one.
Yeah, was gruff.
Unbelievable. Rafa Nadal.
Just making the point here to Carlos Bernardes that it's been a long time for Nishikori. Bathroom with Nishikori.
Yes.
Now, athlete medal leaders. Olympic sport, of course, it wasn't an Olympic sport for a fair while.
Thank you, Agassi, please.
Well, he's throwing caution to the wind, taking it early on that occasion himself.
Por favor,
showing his anger towards the crowd here. Caught in no man's land. I think it's a late decision to come through.
There you can see the frustration from Nadal.
It's very unusual. I rarely see anything like that. Ball abuse. It's almost him slapping his face. Bathroom break for Nishikori.
Thank you for watching the video. There's definitely more to come. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.